Hey, welcome back to my Learning Tagalog playlist. The last time I did an update was back in April after lesson 56. But today, August 16th, 2024, I just finished my 100th lesson. So I'm super proud of myself for the just sticking with it, the perseverance, and the growth that I have made in combating my nervousness and working on my confidence. I still have to work on my pronunciation and a bunch of vocabulary and the grammar, but for the most part, I know that I continue to improve every week. So since it was my 100th lesson today, I decided to challenge myself and go to the public market, buy fruits and vegetables, and speak 85% Tagalog. So I pre-wrote this ahead of time to describe my experience. Nag-ikot-ikot ko sa market, natatanong kung magkano, kinuusap ko ang mga mananinira tangko ng mga gulay at futa sila. Pinili ko ang tatlong mangga na dilaw hinug, 2 kilograms ng patatas, mga ubas, 6 ng mansanas, at 3 sibuyas. Masaya ako kasi nagsalita ko ang Tagalog. So most likely, I have slaughtered my pronunciation. I clearly still stutter, and that's with Tagalog that's pre-wrote. When I try and speak Tagalog without anything written down except maybe some keywords, at least my confidence builds the more that I spoke to a different person. So I will say I'm pretty excited to continue to challenge myself, and I'm looking forward to seeing how I progress as I go into the future learning Tagalog. So thank you so much for stopping by, checking in, and I look forward to giving you the next update at a future time. Catch you later. Bye.